Now, if you want to make some changes to that file, you just have to go to again hello, so vi space hello. Now this time it will open the file because it has already been created. Had it been the case where the file name wouldn't have been in existence in the file system, it would have created a new file, but since it is already there, it will get into the edit mode. So now, as you can see, we have this these characters which we saved in the document a while back. Now we are gonna make some changes. So you can scroll it up and you won't be able to make some changes until unless you will get into the insert mode by pressing I. Make some changes, enter some characters in it, and then again escape key colon W, and you can also do it in one go, which is colon W Q. Now the file has been saved after accepting and saving the changes which we did to that file. So this is how we make some changes in the file using VI editor.
Thanks so much for watching this tutorial. If you liked it, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and if you didn't, then leave a comment so that we can improve it further. Do watch these suggested tutorials to learn even more, and do let us know what you want to learn on Being Skilled.